Good evening, on behalf of IMA Konbakkam, I welcome you for the 439th IMA monthly meeting. I request all members to stand up for the prayer. The prayer will be read by Dr. Arvind. Please come.
Physician's prayer. Dear Lord, thou great physician, I kneel before thee. Since every good and perfect gift must come from thee, I pray, give skill to my hands, clear vision to my mind, kindness and sympathy to my heart. Give singleness of purpose, strength to lift at least a part of the burden of my suffering fellow men, and a true realization of the privilege that is mine. Take from my heart all guile and worldliness, that with the simple faith of a child I rely on thee. I am a prayer. May everybody be happy. May every one of us see to it that nobody suffers from any pain or sorrow. I do not ask for a crown, nor I wish to be in heaven or reborn. I only want to alleviate the suffering of those people who are burning in fire of sorrow.